to face in Australia. They have built and are building huge dams, holding 15 and 18,000 million gallons, but there is not enough water to fill them. The danger mark is near, so restrictions have been imposed by the Water Board. Consumption is enormous anyway, but leaking taps are a crime. Sprinklers for the garden are forbidden, and fountains are to play no more. Bath night must be every other Saturday, and they draw the line at a shower. They ask Australians to save water by washing in the water from the bottle, but the man who wants to save up for a bath has a very hot night.